Welcome, fellow horror fans, or NECA fans, or toy fans, or whoever likes watching things being opened up out of the box. Today we have Dracula accessory set here. There's no window to see what's inside. I can only guess it's going to be a coffin. But that's just my guess. So we here, having a look at the box real quick, it's Dracula accessory set, Universal Monsters. I believe this is going to be the last of my Dracula videos for a while, unfortunately. But yeah, it's a nice shot of his basement slash bedroom. Armadillo, animals. Nice retro looking artwork. Side, we have some product shots with the figure shadowed in mystery. Same on the back, product shots. So these are going to be accessories. I kind of have an idea what's going to be in there. This tells a story of what's inside. I don't want to look at that. Although I kind of already know what it is, unfortunately. Or fortunately. Then we have some product shots here. Product shot and Dracula accessory set logo. And on the bottom we have credits. From Universal, of course, because it's the Universal Monsters. This does not have Bela Lugosi's likeness on it, because there is no figure included with this. This is just an accessory set. So let's grab Mr. Pointy and crack this puppy open. And maybe down the road I need to pick up more of these. I don't know. Who knows? With what's going on with the Teenage Mutant Turtles, the NECA Universal Monster crossover, I might want one or two more. But the box is now empty. We'll set that aside. I'm probably going to get rid of this. I just don't have room. All right. Hey, no. Oh, there's a coffin there. I would never have guessed there would be a coffin in the Dracula accessory set. Here is the backdrop. Let's have a look at this. This is one of the few backdrops I will not be throwing away, because it is a pretty solid backdrop, as they all have been before. By solid, I mean heavy. Heavy duty. And mine has, like, glue there? I don't know. Always weird shiny stuff on the neck of stuff. But yep, it's a background. It's the biggest one so far of his. It's a panoramic view of his basement, his bedroom. So that's pretty cool. We'll set that aside. And we'll go with the accessories first. The main, this ain't gonna be as complicated as the Dracula, the Frankenstein's accessory set. So we're gonna get our opossum first. Opossums get such bad names. They are great marsupials. It is very unlikely that they carry rabies, because they have such a low body temperature. Why are you villainizing opossums? There he is. Cute little opossum. All right. Next, we'll do the armadillo. I have no idea what an armadillo has to do with Dracula. Full warn. I don't even know if armadillos are in... Are armadillos in that part of the world? I know they're in Florida, because I used to have one living in my neighborhood when I lived there. I know they're near to Texas. But yeah, armadillo. It was in the movie, but what's it doing in Transylvania? For that matter, what's an opossum doing in Transylvania? I'm not even sure. Nick is going back and forth between having the straps in there and the stuff you pop out. And here's a spider. Of course, a spider has been associated with Dracula. It would have been nice to have some more bats. Probably more of those sticks so I can see if I can break them. But yeah, that's a nice little spider, tarantula, whatever. But big guy. That gives those Australian spiders a run for their money. And then right here, we have the teeniest, tiniest, adorablest coffin I don't know why we have a little coffin with a cockroach in it. I believe that's supposed to be a cockroach. But we do have a little tiny coffin. So that's cool. All right, and finally we have the big coffin. Let's see if I can't break this, because this definitely is hinged. Oh, okay, that's out of there. All right, so this is a European-style coffin. I got some, like, spray on top. I don't know if that's supposed to be there or not. Sometimes they do such subtle things. I'm not sure. I guess it's supposed to be worm-eaten. So that's what it looks like on camera. And here we have... Oh, yep. We have our... Oh, no, they're on both sides. Cool. Yep, so we can have someone pick this up and carry it. Our handles, coffin handles. There's no latch on the coffin, but there are... Oops. Once more, looks like wood. It's not real wood. There is a copyright on there, and that is a 2021 copyright. So either... It's hard to see. So either they, if you look closely, you can see it there. So either they, made this and just didn't get a chance to release it, or the, COVID delayed the release. Or any number of things could have happened, to be honest with you. They could, from toy collecting, I know things get shelved and delayed. Right now what I'm looking at is seeing if it sits flush. Well, it doesn't quite sit flush. See, it's kind of open. That might bother me, that might not bother me. That might be how this is made, or that may just be a defect in mine. It looks like there is a metal pin through there. That's gonna be really hard to see because it's just really tiny wire. So that had to be drilled in there. It's not just clipped in there via gravity pin. But there we go. There's the coffin. And of course, it's not going to sit nicely upright unless we go like this. So that's how it's going to have to sit upright if you want to sit upright. And for some reference, I'll get rid of that plastic piece here. Let's just quick set up the background. Lower that, higher that. So, this is the idea of what you'd be getting. So we'd have the background, have the armadillo. I don't know where you'd store this little tiny coffin, but it's so cool. A spider creeping, and our friend the opossum. You know what opossum you're peeking out behind there. Okay? And then if you really want to, we can bring in our bat from our Dracula in color set. You know, the bat pole I did not break. And Dracula himself. So will he fit in this and close? I guarantee he's going to fit in there and it's going to close. But we were going to test it out so as it is. He fits in there tight, I'll tell you that. Yes. So he can come out. Oh, look, he's floating. Yeah, I guess they require some adjustments. Or not. Huh. But yeah, you could store your Dracula in there. Or you could just have him peering from there. You know, he's just woken up. He's a little angry. A little possum, but he's shining, smiling for it. Sneaking through. Say hi to the cockroach in the coffin. But yeah, okay. So here is the Dracula accessory set with Dracula. Dracula's not included with this, nor is the bat. I like this. It gives a nice setup. I might have to buy another one of these for my turtles. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. I'm not lying. I'm gonna buy another one. I'm a consumer whore. If you're enjoying this video, please hit that like button. That'll help out the algorithm. Let more people know about these. See what's in the box. And if you aren't already, please subscribe so you don't miss out on any future unboxings. There's more Universal Monsters to come. So stay tuned, and thank you for watching, and have a wonderful day.